I am the Hellion Forward Support Company Commander. We're doing Iron Union in the country of UAE, and our mission here was to build interoperability and then just keep everything in the fight, focusing on readiness of equipment and personnel. What occurred yesterday was our normal mission of log pack. The log pack from yesterday falls into the overall readiness of our force. We were fueling at different nodes across the battlefield, so we had an axeman in a defense position, we had another one in a forward assault position, and then we combined our formations with the Emiratis that were our counterparts. We set a central service station type point up. All the vehicles, be it an Abrams, a Bradley, or a Paladin, they all come in, get their fuel. We give them topped up on water. We'll look at the parts, we'll drop off parts, get the maintenance teams in, and they'll start repairing those vehicles. And our goal there is to keep that readiness of equipment and readiness of soldiers at the forefront of the fight. We did get to see some camels along the way. It was interesting. So you're seeing how even fighting in different countries, you're going to fight with their terrain, their indigenous animals, their population. A lot of our junior soldiers, junior NCOs, they see opportunities here that they would never get stateside. You're working with a foreign nation that doesn't typically speak English, so you have a lot of language barriers, but then you see junior enlisted, junior soldiers, junior leaders, officer corps, NCO corps, coming together and figuring out how to get these talking points to go on. You see your maintenance crew teams, all the way down to a private, they're willing to work with, help understanding, drawing on the ground. That just shows you wherever we go, we will be successful. No matter what the barriers that we have in front of us, we will overcome. And at every level, as long as they understand the overall intent and your mission, then we will get it accomplished.